another suburban stereotype. I got the love for the rhythm and the grooves, despite that I'm not from the islands, I'm the palest of white. I put the reggae roots together for the words that I write, but I can't relate to a struggle that I've never seen. I can't praise a God I don't believe in. You may think that I've been lying when it comes to the scenes, but I'm not a fucking lion, I'm a drunk with a dream. And I'm a million miles from everything I thought I'd become. I lost all of my faith in the Lord above. And if I work real hard and keep my convictions, I can still fail and satisfy everyone's predictions. So I try to stay numb, but I sing to stay alive. Ain't no shot big enough to keep me satisfied. No rhyme spot enough for me to save my pride. There's a fire burning in me that I cannot deny. Yeah. Shit. All I want is to be able to make enough money with music to quit waiting tables. And my blood runs cold as I try to comprehend all the words that the finest are all creations of men. I'm just a hopeless romantic with a focus on hopeless, writing love song after love song in hopes that I can cope with the truth of my reality. But it's so hard for me to swallow the realest love I know is between my liver and a bottle. Decidedly rough, I have confided enough. I am forever in possession of unrequited love. So I tether my confessions, these words that I supply, cause I'd rather die alone than to settle for a lie. Because I'm a dying breed, the extinction of a race, separating my head from my shoulders so I can spite my face. I've been coming around like a boulder resounding, a friend in the town, and I come to the south, coughing and saying, I'm not gonna do it again. Please explain it before I begin. You're waiting for me to fall. Take a seat and hold your breath, it's almost last call. And I'm just one shot away from an early grave. I've been running at a pace that I can't maintain. There's a demon running through me that's controlling my brain. A poison that is, I'll never contain. So I siphon it off with a mic and a pen. But the growth is exponential and it's drawing me in. Acting inconsequentially, I'm lost at this end. You call it white boy reggae, I call it sanity's end, yeah. Sanity's end. Sanity's end, 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 end. Sanity's end.